How can we halt biodiversity loss and protect our natural environment? Accounting. Yes, accounting. When we think of accountants, we don't often think tree hugger. But maybe we should. Accountants could be the new activists. Accounting is the practice of recording financial transactions and reporting the results. Every day, decisions are made on the back of clear and accurate accounts. So accounting can be a powerful tool. Every country maintains national accounts. This is how we get measures like national expenditure and GDP. But these accounts don't reflect trends in environmental quality or degradation. How can we account for nature? Our coasts, wetlands, and forests can also be thought of as assets that need to be maintained and managed. Just like in business, if you don't invest in your assets, they will depreciate over time. This is where natural capital accounting comes in. Natural capital accounting is a systematic way to measure and report on stocks and flows of natural capital. Organising this information can help decision makers understand how the environment interacts with the economy. So, if we have an ecosystem like a wetland, we can account for things like the stock and quality of the water there and the richness of the species present. This gives us a clear description of the asset, or natural capital. But why do we care about this? For this part of the story, we need to consider the flows from the asset, called ecosystem services. The wetland provides a whole range of ecosystem services, like water purification, sediment retention, habitat for species, and cultural enjoyment. Natural capital accounting brings different sets of accounts together under one framework. The accounts consider the extent or size of the asset and how it changes over time, the condition, for example, is the wetland drained or functioning well? The services that the asset provides. Is the wetland storing and filtering water by natural processes? And of course, benefits for humans and wildlife, like high water quality. Natural capital accounting can be carried out at different scales. A wetland, a river catchment, a county, and a national scale. These accounts can help us make decisions about how we can work with our environment, our society, and our economy. But the final piece of the puzzle is linking natural capital accounts to our national accounts. The UN has developed a standard for doing just this. The standard is called the SEA, or System of Environmental Economic Accounting. SEA brings together environmental and economic information to produce internationally comparable statistics. Over 80 countries around the world are already implementing the SEA. And in 2020, the SEA will be included as an indicator for measuring the Sustainable Development Goals. Simply put, we don't currently account for nature in our decision making. Natural capital accounting helps us to do that and make more informed decisions across a range of sectors, including health, farming, tourism, and planning. Follow the INCASE project to see how Ireland can begin this journey and start making nature a part of our future. See ya!